Trying to like have the light somewhat what me and you would be. Ready?
I was rocking the mic. Look at that. Are you seeing
a
drive?
That wasn't a bad light. That might have been a good one.
I used that is the voice that
we're one.
I did.
Alright, here I go. Check this out, guys.
That's Johnny.
They wiped the booger right on it.
What the heck? Hey, John, would you
come? Come on now, that's inappropriate.
Damn guy.
Damn guy? You shit on my car, you damn guy.
You guys got the number?
Timmy against Fortis.
They're both built in the basement.
Say what to who?
Both built in the same place.
Next to the broiler, or Freddy Krueger's claws.
Ready?
Okay.
Oh, Gary, look what you made.
I need to.
Every time. Every time. Gary scares me into doing that.
He does. He just scares me into getting a bad light.
It's all in.
It's scary. All the wall.
Is there mine too?
Kind of slow.
On a wall. You or me?
What do you want to do?
I'll change you. I'll change you for that car, man.
Thank you. He's afraid to race me.
I get tired of passing him.
Gary, you're good. Gary always scares me into getting a bad light.
I've tried to call him take over for red light Ron. And
you're trying to scare me into bad lights. I see you. All right, watch it. Make it a 500 light right now. Wait, make it heads up.
Because
they're playing a
sidewinder
shit. You can't have that on the track, bro.
Well, you can't have what on the track? Put a motor on it and you can use it. Put a round
you around. I'll build that track. Put a motor in the front and the back. One to drive the right and one to drive the left.
That'd
I bet you do circles.
I bet you
we call it NASCAR.
I bet you you never would. Damn Ford.
Ready? Red car's gonna win. Hold it.
I was hanging. John cheated.
Have your feet like your ancestors?
Yeah. Don't buy a rope.
What would you want to run, Dev?
Let's go 970.
What do you want?
65? Yeah.
Thank you.
Set us up for breakfast, Don.
See that plastic bag, because rain be getting in. You know, someone busted out that back window.
Yeah. It's gonna make my hands all dry.
So, yeah. I don't wanna get my hands drunk.
Drunk.
Oh, here comes Doug.
Everyone, just be quiet. Oh, the Batmobile. No. What is your run, Doug?
77.
No, I don't.
13, 14.
You don't know the number, though? So we're going to go heads up. Here we go.
Let's see how bad it's going to spin.
Gotta let people know.
What do you want?
I'll do 11:33. Damn it, Doug, look what you're doing to me.
Alright. Okay, you ready? Spinning out. You don't know? You don't know?
11:29, dude.
You broke out.
You broke out, Doug.
No, you broke out.
Read it. You broke out. You're just trying to throw it in my face every time I trip up or mess up. You just want to throw it in my face. Wait, hold on. Why are you smashing people's cars? Let me just film it real quick. I'll be stingy with it. Look, everyone. That's the real Batman in there. Look inside. Look, what's Batman doing? Oh, he's telling Robin off right now. He's like, you better get your act together. I need to get a 500 light. Look at this trashy ass piece of Oakland.
What? Oakland sideshow.
See, there's Gary. You can't really see him right now. We got Uncle Gary on the left. And Doug's on the wall.
over there with his blue shirt, thinking he's all bad. Looks like he's gonna run his no bar car. Same with Uncle Gary. We're doing about the same thing right now. We're about to see some serious shit. Alright, let's get a closer look. That's that full velocity. Little side action. Alright, here we go. Oh, there's Doug flipping this off. Alright. You looks like you lose, Doug. You better get used to that losing.
Gotta get it out for the race.